I'm Dan Brown, GIS Technical Lead for the City of Salem, Oregon. Here in the city, we use GIS software to manage, analyze, and visualize city business and assets. Salem has a team of GIS professionals. We have desktop applications to edit and analyze, server technology to deliver our GIS data, and applications serving our staff and citizens. And we have our online presence. Salem Maps Online is our catalog of maps and apps. So we asked some staff, what does Salem Maps Online mean to you?
I think Salem Maps Online is an opportunity for the city to enter the 21st century in terms of interacting with the public in which it serves. For instance, I think the public is used to maps now. I think we are a location-oriented society. We want to know where things are. We want to show where we are to everyone else. So I think ArcGIS Online provides the city the opportunity to have a dynamic two-way conversation with the public.
Salem Maps Online to me means a resource for residents, city staff to be able to go on and view and research things about Salem, or to be able to view projects that are going on in Salem.
Salem Maps Online means to me having all of our data easily accessible and up to date. So when you go out in the field and you are doing your job, you have all the information that we have available to the city available in one place and very accessible. A good example is like the use of a smartphone, for example. And here I've pulled up our map of the location of flow monitor sites in the city. So I can see like the information that we have in the office very easily, and I know that it's up to date because we're pushing that information up to the online database on a frequent basis. So there's no reason to have out-of-date information when we're trying to make decisions in the field or find out what kind of facilities that we have that we're trying to improve or do some kind of maintenance on.
You know, I think it would really kind of increase efficiencies day-to-day with both maintenance and inspection protocols. You know, now the city uses stuff like this, binders, filling out forms, when really all a field crew would need to be is carrying around something like this, located to where they're at in the field, a couple of clicks, and we've covered all our record keeping and kept us up to date with maintenance. So I'd really hope that it would just increase the speed and efficiency in the field.
What I've found really fun and exciting with Salem Maps Online has been using the interactive map for meetings with City Council and with community groups. For example, I've used the Salem Maps Online to zoom in on a location and talk about zoning, property addresses, and other information. It's been a really engaging way to have a discussion.
Okay, so the question is, what does Salem Maps Online mean to me? And I would say for me, the context is in operations, which is where I work. And Salem Maps Online means to me accessibility of GIS data to end users that have never really been able to use GIS data on their own before. Kind of in the last couple years, there's been a transition to get things online, and more people are used to accessing data in a web type format, and it's comfortable. And so I see it as a way to get GIS data to end users who have never really worked with GIS before, and that's exciting for me.
GIS, and Salem Maps Online has been a success. So what does Salem Maps Online mean to me? It has fulfilled strategic goals of delivering information. It has become the central hub, the core of collaboration and geocommunication. And it means we can continue to grow our online presence of maps and apps for the days, weeks, and years to come. So, what does Salem Maps Online mean to you?